substitution method. Or by parts duration. Because we are available when we are here, we should use by parts integration method first. Let du 2 on x ln x dx and x dx dv uv minus v du. Equals to x2 I prime. We are going to calculate I prime. By parts integration ln x equals to u du dx of x and x dv I prime uv x v du. X2 on 2 multiplied to dx on x plus c. Our answer I prime I is calculated and our answer is else to sleep.